No. Now, Alfwalk must be having a field day on this one. Eight-bit fireball. It's like Mario Brothers. It's like Castlevania. Well, that's cool and all. I'm not messing around. I wonder if the fire is one hit kill. Oh, they do bounce in Mario. Alfwalk, do you like this? Are you even here? Alfwalk, this is the best part of the game. Look. Oh. Take the valley. All right. Where'd that guy go? I'm coming for you. Come back. Nanny. Challenge. I like that's really easy. Oh god. Get him, zombie. I'm not messing around with this guy. Oh! Damn! Oh! This is like Bashi time. Little penis fires. I went into the fire on purpose. Bruh. Yo, he tanks, man. He's not dead. I used everything I got. We're gonna have to get on ground level. Oh, no, no. Oh, fuck this! The strat. Die, bitch! Die! That was close. I could have gone either way. Bruce of Pillar Flame. Man. That was pretty tough. A bit nightmare. That's crazy, dude. That was pretty tough. Oh no, I don't want to go back in there. As much as it, I like it. I mean, that's probably the coolest room to end on. The last, as one of the last rooms I take a look at. Man, that was crazy. I used up all my shit.
Hello, Mace.
New stuff.
Oh, what would you like to buy?
That was a tough one. Without HP, I would die a lot. Without the health potions, I would have died a lot of times.
Pleasure doing business. Is there you are. Is pleasure doing business. Is there you are.
That's for sure, guys.
Is pleasure doing business. Is there you are. Is Carl. That is there you are. Is there you are.
Did...
And more. Yeah, I didn't expect that. Good job not spoiling. .6. Interesting. Interesting. Yare, yare. Alright, we're gonna head back to the thing. Oh, wait, no, we get to kill the guy. What am I talking about? We had to kill the Celeste Door. Small handful, no way. No way. Sonic. I wonder if that was influenced by Sonic, this thing. It had to be me. I'm a good chance. Good chance it was. Celeste's room. Celestia Vega? Alright, let's take a look here. Stando? It's the enemy stand. Who's this? Should I shoot her? So you don't have to be a boss, you can just be someone who just chills in a room. That's pretty cool. Does this ever end, Ari? Is this it? That's it. Okay, it ends eventually. Thank you. Alrighty then. How many monsters are we missing? Three types. And I think they're bosses. The game spoiled itself. And there's one enemy type. I don't know. I've seen all I need to see. Wait a minute, a boss hidden in the castle? No. Where is it? Should we go after him now? Is it the guy who made the game, boss? Whoops. Isn't that DLC? Do you know where he is exactly? Do you know where this guy is? The secret boss you've been speaking about? Yeah, tell me where he is. You already told me you beat him with Otis Potus. You might as well just tell me where he is. On the train? Are you kidding me? That's ridiculous. How would you ever find that? There's like billions of chairs you could sit in. Let me tell you about it. They don't make it easy getting there. Isn't that great that 1% of humans found that shit? That's the great thing about humans. There's a bunch of us, so you know one of us is gonna do some stupid shit. Like, look, sit in the damn booth on a train for hours. Every booth, every chair, they're gonna sit in every costume available to see if there's a secret. But they can't cure cancer. That's beyond them. But they'll do everything else. I looked it up. How hard can this guy be? I mean, this is still cracks in the wall where like secret areas are. It's ridiculous. It looks like a regular area. Board the train. The booth, the booth, the booth, the booth, the booth, the booth. The light's there. That's a pretty cool effect. What? All right, I guess we wait.